Discovering San Sebastian, a treasure trove of culture, cuisine, and natural beauty. Nestled along the picturesque coastline of the Bay of Biscay, San Sebastian, or Donostia, as it is known in Basque, stands as a testament to the harmonious blend of natural beauty, culinary experience, and rich tapestry of culture and history. This gem in Spain's Basque country beckons travelers with its unique offerings, especially in January, when the city unfolds in a tranquil splendor away from the bustling tourist crowds. January in San Sebastian is not your typical winter getaway. It offers a distinctive experience where the festive atmosphere of the holiday season lingers, and the city basks in a quieter, more relaxed ambience. The weather, predominantly mild with temperature averaging around 10 degrees Celsius, is perfect for those who prefer cooler climates but still wish to explore without the harshness of the extreme cold. The occasional rain showers bring a refreshing touch to the city, enhancing its lush green landscapes and providing a cozy backdrop for indoor activities. One of the highlights of visiting San Sebastian in January is the opportunity to witness the Tamborada. This drum festival, held in January 20th, transforms the city into a vibrant stage of music and celebration. It's a spectacle that truly captures the hearts of San Sebastian's culture and is a must-experience event for visitors. San Sebastian is often hailed as the culinary capital, and for a good reason. The city is a haven for food enthusiasts, boasting an array of dining experiences. From traditional Pinchos bars to Michelin-starred restaurants, Pinchos, the Basque country's answer to tapas, are more than just food. They are a cultural phenomenon. Each bar in Old Town presents its unique spin of the delightful small bites, turning a simple bar crawl into a gourmet adventure. For those seeking an upscale dining experience, San Sebastian's area of Michelin-starred restaurants offers a culinary journeys that are both innovative and deeply rooted in Basque culinary traditions. Restaurants like the Arzak and the Mugaritz are not just dining establishments. They are institutions representing the pinnacle of gastronomic innovation. Beyond its beaches and culinary delights, San Sebastian is a city rich in history and culture. The architecture is a mix of Gothic, Baroque, and Belle Epoque styles, each telling a story of the city's past. A stroll through the Old Town's Parte Vieja is like walking through a living museum, with buildings and monuments that date back centuries. The Basilica of St. Mary of the Chorus and San Vicente Church are testaments to the city's architectural heritage. The city is also home to a vibrant art scene, with numerous galleries and museums showcasing both contemporary and traditional works. The San Telmo Museum, situated in a 16th century convent, offers insights to Basque society and history, while the Tabacalera, a contemporary culture center, presents a cutting-edge art and cultural exhibition. San Sebastian's geographical setting is a paradise for nature lovers. The city is surrounded by hills, forests, and a stunning coastline offering a plethora of outdoor activities. Monte Igueldo, apart from its panoramic views, has a walking trail that meanders through lush greenery. The Concha Bay, with its calm waters, is ideal for water sports like kayaking and set-up paddle boarding. For a unique experience, take a boat trip to Santa Clara Island, located in the middle of the Concha Bay. This small island is a natural oasis, offering hiking trails, a lighthouse, and even a small beach. San Sebastian caters to travelers of all budgets. For accommodation, budget travelers can find comfortable hostels and guest houses. Mid-range travelers have a plethora of boutique hotels offering personalized experiences, while luxury seekers can choose from the historic hotels and modern retreats, offering unparalleled elegance and service. In terms of dining, while San Sebastian is famous for its high-end culinary experiences, the city also offers plenty of affordable options. The Pinchos culture, in particular, is not only a culinary delight, but also a budget-friendly way to sample a variety of dishes. Local markets, like the La Brecha and San Martin markets, are great places to taste local produce and fresh seafood at reasonable prices. Language and communication. While Spanish is widely spoken, Basque is also prevalent. Learning a few basic phrases in both languages can enhance your interaction with locals. Getting around. San Sebastian is a walkable city, and exploring it on foot is often the best way to discover its hidden gems. The city also has an efficient public transport system for longer distances. Cultural etiquettes. The Basque people are known for their warm hospitality. Respecting local customs and traditions will enrich your experience. Stay informed. Keep abreast of local news and weather forecasts to make the most of your trip, especially given the changeable nature of the weather in January. In conclusion, San Sebastian is a combination of stunning landscapes, rich cultural heritage, and culinary experience. Offers a travel experience that is both enriching and exhilarating. Whether you're a cultural enthusiast, a food lover, or simply in search of a unique travel experience, San Sebastian in January provides a perfect blend of festive spirit, serene beauty, and a myriad of activities catering to all tastes and budgets. This Basque jewel is not just a destination. It's an experience that stays with you long after you've left its shores. If you find this video helpful and interesting, please hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. That way, you won't miss any new uploads.